And here we go. Here's the last bit of the helmet I'm spraying. Because it's a lot of work and I just ain't got time right now. But these are for sales guy Troy at work for his baseball team. And he needed them right away. And he's going to get them right away. And they are malicky. That's a nice clear job. Look at that. Look. You can see me in the clear again. Let me point out that my layout is definitely pretty good. Those are lined up. So, anyhow, done with these, and I'm going to go send these off to Troy tomorrow morning so he can go get a little bit of the malt liquor and spread it to his boys' baseball team. Ernesto Iwata airbrush. Then you got the two baddest guns in the road right there. A Black Beauty and Bottle Dew. Or Malt Licking and Bottle Dew, whatever. Casey's helmet. It's got the two tone. Face to the light blue there. Like I said, you see in the light, they're a lot shinier than what they're looking on this video camera probably, but it turned out really well. So anyway, that's the helmets and I'm done with them. And that was a smacked up the park. Oh, look at my mess. Oh my goodness. Tons of graffiti on the wall. And just practicing and doodling. I'm gonna get really good at that stuff. I get that gun dialed and it's on. It's so on. Anyway, that concludes garage sessions. There you have it. Take them to Troy tomorrow at 9 o'clock in the morning. And yep, whip these out tonight. They're pretty damn good. Peace out.